trauma films. Lloyd, why New York? Why not Hollywood? Why not Florida? Why not Georgia?
Well, now, Lee, I'm going to get a little technical on you here. Trauma's been in business for 15 years. We look at the film industry like a big pie. Now, if I can just explain, this is trauma.
Oh.
Now, you'll notice here the
trauma. I want a little extra cheese on my next one, please.
Well, that's the point. You don't see the pepperoni. You don't see the Meryl Streep. You don't see the pepper. You see good, solid cheese, tomato. We aim at our slice, and we provide clean, strong entertainment.
Now, what slice do you aim for? What exactly are you after in the market?
Well, sometimes when we are not making pizza pies, which is our main activity,
that's where the money comes from, right?
We will aim at perhaps the horror market, the comedy market. We will pick our particular slice and go after it. And Trauma has been quite successful at achieving our slice, as I like to put it. We produce some of the films, and then we distribute films for other independent filmmakers.
Now, when can we expect a sequel to one of your huge blockbuster hits, Toxic Adventure?
It's funny you should mention that, because at the recent Cannes Film Festival, we signed numerous deals for Toxic Avenger Part 2, in which he goes to Japan.
We have a microwave up on the 23rd floor if you want to heat that up a little bit.
Well, this is for the camera crew. They will survive on this for 2 weeks.
You know camera crews, they will eat that in 2 minutes. Thanks for being with us. And Liz and I will be right back.